Assalamu alaikum students, welcome to maths class. Hope you all are good. Today we will continue chapter 9 of your maths book, Algebraic Expressions and Identities. Now in this video we will learn how to multiply a polynomial by a polynomial, right? So let's do exercise 9.4, which is based on multiplication of polynomial by a polynomial. Here question number 1 is multiply the binomials. See, here we have two binomials, 2x plus 5 and 4x minus 3. We have to find their product. So it is very easy. In first step we will just remove this and we will write in this manner. We can also write the sign of multiplication in between these brackets, right? Or we can write in this manner. Okay, now what we have to do is we have to multiply these together, means 2x will get multiplied by 4x minus 3 and 5 will get multiplied by 4x minus 3, right? So we will write like this, 2x and 4x minus 3 will remain inside the bracket plus 5 and again 4x minus 3, right? So we have to multiply this 2x by 4x, then 2x minus 3, then 5 multiply by 4x and 5 multiply by minus 3 in this way, right? Now we will multiply 2 into 4, that is 8, and x into x, that is x square. Okay, then minus 2x multiply by 3, it means minus 2 into 3, that is minus 6, and minus 6 into x, that is minus 6x, right? Then 5 into 4, that is 20, and 20 into x, that is 20x, then minus 5 into 3, that is minus 15. So we will get 8x square minus 6x plus 20x minus 15. See, these are like terms, minus 6x and 20x are like terms. So we will further solve it. See, 1 negative 1 positive, so it will get subtracted and sign will be of greater number, so we will get plus 14x, right? So here we have got 8x square plus 14x minus 15. Understood? Good. Now let's do second part. In second part we have y minus 8 and 3y minus 4. So in first step we will write in this manner. We have just removed and written as it is, right? Now in next step we will take y here and 3y minus 4 will remain here, and minus 8 multiply by 3y minus 4. Now y into 3y is equal to 3y square, and minus 4 into y, that is minus 4y, right? And minus 8 into 3y is equal to minus 24y, and minus 8 into minus 4, that is plus 32. So we have got this, right? 3y square minus 4y minus 24y plus 32. Now we can see that these minus 4y and minus 24y are like terms, so we will solve it further. So minus 4y minus 24y is equal to minus 28y. So we have got 3y square minus 28y plus 32, right? Good.